The Angelina Jolie story is very interesting because it's not just about her, it's about this company that owns this gene,
right.
And they own the gene, which is incredibly interesting.
Yeah, Myriad Genetics. It's amazing that you can have a patent on genes, which
yes.
It's really kind of upsetting because a lot of companies who are really trying to find cures to cancer, they can't
yeah.
because there is a patent on this gene. So only this company is allowed to do any diagnostic testings with these genes.
And they can pretty much charge what they want.
Yeah.
Interesting situation.
It's crazy.
Yeah, so. There's a lot of moral and medical issues involved in this.
And there's actually a Supreme Court case against Myriad Genetics.
Yeah.
So next month, we might find out if that's going to stand or not, these patents against with these genes.